Hello everybody, my name is Jack Tesson, you're the viewer, and welcome to a new series on my channel called Blaster vs. Blaster. This is a series where I'm going to be taking two weapons, one from Battlefront 1 and one from Battlefront 2, and they're going to be going head to head, and we're going to see how many kills we can get with the weapons. But they're going to be the same weapons, for example, the D817, the A280C, the E11, those sort of weapons. Speaking of the D817, that's what we're going to be using in this video. So we're going to be playing with the D817 in Battlefront 2 first, and then we're going to move on to Battlefront 1 and see how many kills we can get with both of them, and whatever gets the most wins. And we'll do a little tally chart as well, just to see how things are going with the weapons. And then, yeah, it'll be a long going series, I guess. And at the end of the video, guys, there is going to be a poll which you are going to vote on to say what weapon I'm going to be using next in the next episode of Blaster vs. Blaster. So keep an eye out for that and make sure you do vote on there, so your blaster that you've chosen could be in the next episode of this. You feel me? Good. I just like to clarify as well that we are going to be playing the game mode Blast on both Battlefront 1 and 2, just because it's fair then, because on Battlefront 2 it's whoever can kill the 100 people first, and then on Battlefront 1 it's first 100 kills. So that's what we're going to be doing. Right, so let's go on to Battlefront 2 now and use the D817, see how many kills we can get on there, and then move on to Battlefront 1 and use the D817 on there as well, and see how many kills we can get on there as well. So if you do enjoy the video, guys, please hit the like button and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And yeah, let's go on to Star Wars Battlefront 2 and let's kick off this series. Let's do this. Right, guys, so here we are. We are in the game. I have chosen the D817 on the officer, and we have 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And here we go. We are beginning. Right, let's see how many kills we can get with the not this character. Right, so I've chosen the D817 now, and I've got the Rodian skin on. We're gonna see how many kills we can get with the DH-17, so let's do it. Oh god, already. Why have I got this turn? Okay. Well, that's a great start. The weird thing about this weapon, guys, is it's tap fire. In the old Battlefront game, it was automatic and it would just spray when you hold down the trigger. So, yeah. What? Where's all these... Oh, okay, right, we've got a kill at least. Jesus Christ. Oh, he's got another kill, let's go. If he killed me then, I'd have actually been really annoyed. Oh, did I get... I think I got him though. Yeah, I think I got him. Good, 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 good. I can understand why they made the D817 tap fire in this game, because it... In the films, they actually are tap fire, I believe. So I can understand why they might have done it for this game. Oh yes. Nope. Oh my god, there's so many people about. Jeez. We might actually lose this game. This is not good. I swear I just... God, this takes forever to shoot them. Jeez. Oh, come on, really? Wow. He's using the S5. The S5 is actually really good in this game, I think. There we go, another kill. Nice. Chug grenade over there so we can get any kills with that. Oh, God. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. Oh, damn. I've just realised as well, I shouldn't really be using grenades. I should only be using the D817. I'm pretty sure I haven't got any kills with it so far, but if I have got any kills with it, I'll get rid of it and whatever. No, 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 no. Oh my god, thank god. Jesus lord. Let's heal up a bit. Woo! Get off me, boy. Oh crap. Nope. Oh, I was gonna use my disrupt. Damn it. Oh god, roll. Thank you. Oh, my head was just poking out. I couldn't see, that's why. I thought I was perfectly covered. Oh, that guy meleed at the end. That's disappointing. Look, how is he? Look, he's got a DLT 19 and he's got me down to half health like that. Look how much health that's doing to me. Jesus Christ! That's unreal! I don't know if it's because he's a death trooper or what. Don't hide up there and expect not to get found. This guy before the death trooper kills me. Nope. Oh, come off it. I was the last guy dead as well. Oh well. That wasn't too bad, actually, for first game on in a while. 15 kills. Okay. I'm gonna obviously see if I did get any grenade kills, which I don't think I did, but 15 kills is what we got. Now, let's move on to Star Wars Battlefront 1 and use the D817 on there, and let's see if we can get more than 15 kills. Let's do it. Oh, come on, I've just started recording. Right, we are in the second game. Well, not the second game. We are on Star Wars Battlefront 1, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shh. Who's he then? This feels weird. But I'm still a god on here, let's go. Hold on. Oh my god, the DH-17 is still amazing on here. Oh my god, I'm so good on this game! Oh my god, I'm actually incredible in this game. I gotta keep remembering that all my kills have to be with DH-17. Oh, it was assist? Oh my god, I'm actually amazing. Just get off me. Like... Oh! Quick, put down. Oh my god, I'm literally a god. I'm literally a god on this game. Wow. Why would I ever leave this game? This weapon is literally... Oh my god, get off me! Ah! I'm incredible! Oh! We're on 12 kills already, I mean... Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I love this weapon. I loved it when I actually played the game, so... This game is hella fun, dude. I am sorry. 16 kills, we've already beat it. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, damn it. Oh. God, the DLT-19X killed me. Well, okay, Fez. Fair enough. I don't know, what did I do that for? Oh, that's... If I get a proximity kill, then I'm gonna take one off. Yeet. Oh, my God. Like... I'm just incredible. Oh, here's the proximity bomb. I'm just gonna shoot it real quick. You didn't see anything.
You didn't see anything, right?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry. No, sir.
There's so many people. Oh, if I had a rocket launcher then I would have shot it right at his face. Oh my god! Jesus, I'm literally I want to win this game so badly. I want to win. I'll shoot you from way back here. I will. Don't you think I won't? Come on, let's go! Ah! I just shocked you, all nice, we're caught up. He ran off. Oh, he got me, little bugger. Come on, no, we were caught up then. Come on, we can do it. Oh my god! No! No, they're gonna win! No! No! Damn it! No. 32 kills with the DH-17. We doubled Battlefront 2's score with the DH-17. Holy crap! That was insane. First game on this game in months, ages. Holy crap. That was so much fun. Well, there you have it then. Battlefront 2's score was 15 kills, and Battlefront 1's score was 32 with the DH-17 in both games. So there you have it, guys. Battlefront 1 is in the lead, 1-0 to Battlefront 1. And yeah, there's going to be a poll in the top right now. Vote on there out of the E11 or the RT-97C. What blasters would you like to see head-to-head next? The RT-97C versus the RT-97C in Battlefront 1 and 2, or the E11 versus the E11 in both Battlefront 1 and Battlefront 2? Vote now, and whatever wins, I will do that in the next video of this series. I hope you did enjoy it, guys. If you did, please hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, share this series around with your friends, and yeah, I've been Jack Tesson, you've been the viewer, may the force be with you always.